he's here. Oh, it's jumping with lice.
Neighbours, everybody needs good neighbours with a little understanding. You can find the perfect blend.
One twin sweet.
This is quite a surprise. I never really thought of being homecoming queen before.
One twin's trouble.
I swear, if we weren't identical, I wouldn't even believe we were related.
Together, they're two of the most popular girls at Sweet Valley High.
You've captured a side of me that few people have ever seen.
She's naked.
All the adventure, all the drama, all the romance.
What did I do that was so wrong?
You took me for granted.
Sweet Valley High, new to Saturday mornings from the 22nd of April on BBC One.
Easter Monday on BBC One and at 6:20.
Exciting!
A special Hollywood edition of Disney Time. At 7, that's show business with Marlon Brando.
Did I make you an offer you can't understand?
And at 7:30, Keith Floyd cracks open the remarkable world of the egg. In EastEnders at 8, the Fowlers travel to Scotland to meet the in-laws.
This is Mark, my husband-to-be.
And in House Sitter, Steve Martin finds an unexpected addition to his home.
This coffee table.
What about it?
It's my mother's.
I know, it's not my taste either.
With top FA Premiership action in Match of the Day, that's Easter Monday on BBC One.
BBC Two will be at the Opera in just under 10 minutes for a new production of Shakespeare's famous love story, Romeo and Juliet. Oscar-winning film action here on BBC One now as Charlton Heston takes to his chariot in Ben Hur.